man got it right. Does that mean I was wrong about him? Am I apologizing? Hell no. You see, I have it on good authority that he is a regular listener of this program. And now, it makes a lot of sense. He heard what I said. He internalized it. And he learned. Improved himself. And against all odds, he did the right thing. So, Spider-Man, you're welcome. However, don't think I'm going to go easy on Spider-Man from here on out. I'll be watching, keeping him honest. Spider-Man, since I...
Sleep it off.
Spider-Man, send back up. Now to body control.
Observation post. Should make my day a little easier.
Control. Need a report of the situation north of Houston.
Traffic control point secure. Eyes out for Spider-Man.
Nope. That is not how you treat people in my friendly neighborhood. Try that on someone who can fight back. Giving Sable International a good review online.
You're a real hero. I don't like violence, but...
Yuri, a group of escaped inmates looks like they've gotten their hands on some serious firepower.
Last thing we need right now is a massive shootout on a residential street. Is this something you can handle quietly?
Quietly might be pushing it, but I can do it without a massive shootout. There might be a bunch of webs around, though.
I'll take it. Good luck.
Literally didn't see that coming. dreams.
Thought I heard.
Eager to go back.
Rushing
coming into the fight to be on my side. Heck, I'd even settle for neutral. Hey, do I come to your work to try to beat you up? Oh, wait, I kind of did. Captain, the inmates and all their guns are webbed up and waiting.
Thanks. No way we could have taken them without collateral damage. I hope the locals appreciate you.
Gonna be honest, not loving the whole convicts with heavy weapons thing.
Right, it's me.